This exercise is a side plank for your abs. So you're gonna come down onto your side and lift up, and we're going to be putting our hips down to the ground and up, down and up. You need to put your hand here for support, and if you need to put a foot more out in front of you so you get some balance, that's fine. I like to put my feet here, and that's really gonna work your obliques. You've got two sides, so you're gonna flip it to the other side, and those are your exercises for your abs.